Early voting starts today. That tops our Commitment 2010 coverage this afternoon. And Stephen Holt is in West Palm Beach outside the Supervisor of Elections office, just one of many places where you can cast your vote early today. Stephen.
Hey, Paul, certainly one of many, eight to be exact, where they're letting folks put their ballots in before primary day, an opportunity that many here said they couldn't pass up. Early voting, day one, the pre-lunchtime lineup of folks eager to cast their choice free from crowds or primary day stress. Voters excited to do their civic duty and to get it done early.
If you do it early, it's done with, it's over, and you don't have to worry about it, and then because it's usually crowded on the day that the elections usually are.
Early voting goes on from today until Sunday, August 22nd. All you need is a photo ID and a signature ID. On the plus side, the lines are certainly shorter. At most, we counted about four people waiting. Also, voters aren't restricted to their home precincts, all meaning less time and certainly less headache.
You know, you never know what happened, you know. And then tonight I go sleep. I say, okay, I've voted already. I finished with this. See what happened.
So certainly stress-free, but you got to remember you must have a photo ID and a signature ID to vote early. If you don't have those, then you can come and still get a provisional ballot. That requires officials to verify the voter's registration. It may not be counted until 7 to 10 days after the election period. Again, this early voting goes on from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. here in West Palm Beach and several other locations throughout the county. To find all eight locations, just head over to our website, WPBF.com. It all wraps up on August 22nd. And then primary day is August 24th. Reporting live in West Palm Beach, Stephen Holt, WPBF 25 News.